Democrats in blue shirts, Republicans in red. In a town known for partisan disagreements, it was a battle to find out who reigns superior here in Washington, D.C. At least on the soccer pitch, that is.
I'm here to support the most popular sport in the world, soccer, but more importantly, to raise money for charity. Today, Republicans and Democrats are coming together, playing against each other, but for the same cause.
Here at the 6th Annual Congressional Soccer Match, organized by the U.S. Soccer Foundation, members of Congress teamed up with former professional athletes to engage in some friendly competition.
I love the fact that this gives the opportunity for someone like myself, a former athlete, to kind of intermingle with the members of Congress. You know, I think that's fantastic, just to, instead of just seeing these people on TV as governmental decision makers, you know, they're actually real people that like to have fun and play the sport.
In addition to being fun, it's all for a good cause. Proceeds from the event go toward helping children in underserved communities by training coach mentors to help them embrace healthy lifestyles on and off the playing field, says Ed Foster Simeon.
And we're very happy that soccer can play a role in creating a platform where members from both sides of the aisle can come together in support of a positive cause.
He says that 70,000 children in low-income areas across the U.S. will be served this year in the Soccer for Success program. The Democrats ended up winning this year's match by a score of 5-4. But for at least a few moments in Washington, it seemed that everyone was on the same side. Jill Craig, VOA News, Washington.
4.4 Sports.